everything changes. Because today, the rules of speed have been rewritten. No longer are they tied to ribbons of asphalt and slabs of cold, hard concrete. This is an entirely new kind of speed. And it goes where it wants to go and does what it wants to do. We're talking about the power to flatten mountains, the speed to shrink continents, and the raw capability to blaze a trail anywhere. So pioneers, take your mark. Because this speed isn't interested in pit stops. It doesn't care about checkered flags, and it abides by no rules. This speed has a mind of its own, and all it wants to do is get